the Edrick Project. Project number 2, science experiment. How to launch your own rocket. These are the things that you need. First, tape the pencils to the bottle so it can stand. Next, put in the vinegar. Use the cork to close it. Next, put the baking soda on the paper towel. Next, roll the paper towel. Now it's time to try it outside. Put the paper towel in the bottle. Once it's inside, close it with a cork. We waited for a long time to work. Mom had to shake the bottle. Finally, it was awesome! We tried the experiment a bunch of times, but some didn't work. Thank you for watching and please subscribe.